赞美主。
I'm so happy, so happy, so happy to be with you this morning. It's such a coincidence that my arrival also happened to be able to be attending this service this morning.
那么很巧呢，其实这一次来马来西亚，那么巧就跟你们一起这个七月十七的聚会一起遇上了。
Even if I don't need to preach, I also feel like wanting to attend this meeting, and it will be good enough for me.
就算啊，不能够来这里跟你们证道，坐在那里跟你们一起聚会，我其实已经很开心了。
Pastor Yeon, you gave a very wonderful, deep, and clear analysis of what's happening today.
当然呢，邱牧师刚才呢给我们一个很好的这个分析，到底这个世界发生了什么事情。
In a few days, we are going to have our pastors' meeting, and I'd like you to share this on that night.
Yeah. 所以当然，接下来我们也是有牧师的开会会议呢，也让邱牧师来跟我们的牧师来分享。
He asked me to preach, but I said I can say maybe 10 minutes, and then you take the rest because.He is the father of this church meeting here.
因为邱牧师他其实就是整个这个聚会的一个父亲，属灵父亲的角色。
But he said I should be preaching.
可是他又叫我来证道。
But I'm glad at least we can hear him just now.
当然刚才邱牧师也分享了很清楚。
And I'm also very pleased that my wife can join me on this trip.
当然，我也很开心，我的妻子太太一起跟我同行。
She has a passage of scripture she wants to read, so I hand it over to her now.
好，那现在师母苏珍师母来跟我们小小分享。
Hi, good morning.
Hi. 开了 ，testing.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
Yes. Good morning, everyone.
Hey, 早大家。
I am so glad that I'm able to join you this morning on a very special occasion that this is your first time that all of you five churches have a combined service.
所以我很开心今天第一次有五个堂会联合的聚会，我来到了你们当中。
Actually, you know, so proud of all of you.
其实我为你们感到非常的骄傲。
Especially your leaders, your pastor, Pastor Yeon and your 师母Sandy.
对，当然尤其是你们的领袖邱牧师还有师母。
And the leadership.
还有整个的领袖团队。
That they, through all this time of this two years, that they are able to navigate and obey the Lord in order to navigate and come to this day.
因为呢，这过去的两年实在不简单，就是他们其实都一直在navigate， 哇，很难去解释。可是就是都在都有在辛苦的在牧养这个教会。
And also all of you so willing to follow and obey and then you know step into this day that you can have this place as your.
对，有一直的顺服主，然后到今天有这样子的一个聚会，甚至有这样子的堂会。
Yeah, we also want to thank the Lord that through this all this time, the Lord has also actually helped us and brought us, you know, even spiritually from level to level.
当然也感谢主，因为在属灵的这个层面呢，上帝也是让我们一层一层的更上一层楼。
And I believe, you know, in spite of all that has happened, the Lord has done many great things among you through this all, in spiritual sense and also physical sense.
对，虽然发生了那么多事情，可是呢，因为主耶稣带领我们经历，然后所以有很多美好的事情也同样发生在我们弟兄姐妹的身上。
Yeah, I just want to encourage you with one scripture that I have.And I think this is, I believe this is the word of the Lord for this season.
然后呢，我也要趁这个机会呢，来到跟你们分享这一个神的话语，然后来鼓励你们。
I'll read it in English verses. It's in Isaiah chapter 60, verses 1 to 5.
所以呢，我要跟你们分享的这一个呢，就是以赛亚书第六十章从第一节到第五节。
It says here, "Arise, shine, let your light shine for all to see. For the glory of the Lord rises to shine on you."
好，第一，我就好，第一节，第一节，六十章以赛亚书六十章第一节，兴起发光，因为你的光已经来到，耶和华的荣耀发现照耀你。
Darkness as black as night covers all the nations of the earth, like you just heard. But the glory of the Lord rises and appears over you.
在第二节，看哪，黑暗遮盖大地，幽暗遮盖万民，就像刚才牧师所说的，耶和华却要显现照耀你，他的荣耀要现在你身上。
All nations will come to your light. Mighty kings will come to see your radiance.
万国要来救你的光，君王要来救你发现的光辉。
Now you get YouTube all over the world, huh?
所以我们现在其实都是了，看一看 YouTube， 对不对？就看到全世界发生什么事情。
Look and see, for everyone is coming home. Your sons are coming from distant lands, and your little daughters will be carried home.
第四节，你举目向四方观看，全众人都聚集来到你这里，你的众子从远方而来，你的众女也被怀抱而来。
Your eyes will shine, and your heart will thrill with joy. For merchants from around the world will come to you. They will bring you the wealth of many lands.
第五节，那时你看见就有光荣，你心又跳动又宽敞，因为大海丰盛的货物必转来归你，列国的财宝也必来归你。
I believe this is the word of the Lord for you, and let us take hold of it and trust the Lord for it in Jesus. Amen.
所以我相信呢，这个话语是给你们的，然后你们只要相信，然后这个话语就会成就在你们的生命里面。 Amen.
This is my beloved husband for you.
哈利路亚。 That scripture that my wife just read is actually personal. Arise and shine, for the light has come, for the glory of the Lord has risen upon you.
所以刚才呢，师母所念的这一个以赛亚书六十章的第一节，兴起发光，因为你的光已经来到，耶和华的荣耀发现照耀你。So
you can see, as Pastor Eon has actually, he did a fantastic job just now, very clearly spelled out that things around the world actually is dark and may become darker.
所以刚才秀牧师呢是非常好的一个分享，分析告诉我们说呢，其实世界它其实是很幽暗，而且可能会更黑暗。He
ended with the understanding that we who are in Christ Jesus have Jesus as our hope. Hallelujah.
所以呢，刚才他解释到结束的时候，就是我们有主耶稣基督成为我们的盼望。
And before Pastor Eon presented this, my wife actually showed me this scripture. Can I share this scripture to encourage you?
所以刚才我的师母太太呢就跟我说，好不好？我也用这个以赛亚书六十章一到五节来鼓励大家弟兄姐妹。
So when Pastor Eon spell out all those things that are happening in the world, all the more this passage of scripture says, "Don't worry, don't feel depressed, because light and glory is still your portion."
Amen. 所以要跟你们分享的就是，不需要沮丧，不需要担心，因为耶和华的光还是要照耀我们的。So
therefore, this scripture is even more appropriate after the presentation.
所以这一个经文呢，在这一个分享过后，更加来的合适。And
of course, New Life Restoration Center churches always desire the prophetic element so that we will be able to hear from the Lord and then lead according to the direction of the Lord in the prophetic revelation and prophetic anointing.
Amen. So we New Life New Church also echoes Jesus, God, giving us this revelation, knowing that God is to lead us in the direction of our ahead, and with God's word to support us.
Outside of New Life, and I'm in other places in the world, and I'm in other churches, I have never prophesied so much than ever before.
所以呢，其实啊，比起在外面，我从来没有发那么多的预言的。
The important point that I want to share with you this morning is that you personally can take charge.For the glory of the Lord to rise in times of darkness.
Amen. 所以呢，要跟你们分享今天讲最重要的一点就是，你们个人其实是能够去胜过，而且是依靠着耶稣基督在你们个人生命里面完全可以做到的。
So the title of my message this morning is Take Charge.
对，所以今天我的主题这个题目呢，就是拿起这个的责任。
Because we do not denying that there are uncertainties in the world, but we must accept and step in confidence in Christ Jesus.
Amen. So, 我不是在跟你们说要否认这个世界发生的不确定性，而是要去接受，然后去拿起这个责任。
The important thing is to make sure that we understand that to be able to take charge actually is not by your strength of your flesh.But it is by relying on the abundant provision of grace and the gift of righteousness that God gives us.
所以呢，当我们拿起这个责任，不是依靠我们自己属这个肉体的这个能力，乃是要依靠丰盛神从神而来的恩典，还有公义的恩赐。
Coincidentally, this verse has got both the words grace and gifts, which is part of our year of double five.
然后呢，又那么巧的就是恩典和恩赐，又是我们双五之年要提到的。
And then it is also taken from another five. It's Romans chapter 5, okay, verse 15.
然后我也跟你们分享另外一个五，就是罗马书五章。
I will read in English, in case you need to understand it in English, okay? But there is a great difference between Adam's sin and God's grace, gracious gift. For the sin of this one man, Adam, brought death to many, but even greater is God's wonderful grace and his gift of forgiveness to many through his other man, Jesus Christ.
所以呢，在罗马书五章十五节，只是过犯不如恩赐。若因一人的过犯，众人都死了，何况神的恩典与那因耶稣基督一人恩典中的赏赐，岂不更加倍的临到众人吗
？So there's a comparison between the first Adam and the last Adam. The last Adam is Jesus. The first Adam fell. The last Adam rise.Arose in righteous in providing hope for us.
所以呢，就有两个的亚当在这里提到的亚当，第一个亚当，还有最后一个亚当。最后一个亚当就是耶稣基督。第一个亚当呢，他就犯罪了，跌倒了。然后最后一个亚当，耶稣基督死了，复活了，带给我们公义，然后也复活。
Amen.
Amen.
And the result of God's gracious gift is very different from the result of that one man's sin.For Adam's sin led to condemnation, but God's free gift leads to our being made right with God, even though we are guilty of many sins.
因一人犯罪就定罪，也不如恩赐。原来审判是由一人而定罪，恩赐乃是由许多过犯而称义。
And then further down, for if by the trespass, for the sin of this one man Adam,Cause death to rule over many, but even greater is God's wonderful grace and his gift of righteousness, for all who receive it will live in triumph over sin and death through this one man, Jesus Christ.
若因一人的过犯，死就因这一人做了王，何况那些受洪恩又蒙所赐之义的，岂不更要因耶稣基督一人在生命中做王吗？
For if by the trespass of one man, which is Adam, death reigned through that one man, how much more will those who receive God's abundant provision of grace and of the gift of righteousness reign in life through the one man, Jesus Christ?
对，在新译本呢，就说到，若因一人，所以也就是亚当的过犯，死就借这一人做了王，何况那些得着神丰盛恩典和所赐义的人，又借着耶稣基督一人在生命中做王呢？
The another version of the Bible refers to reign in life is to rule as kings.
所以呢，就是什么意思做王？生命做王就是要很像王那样来掌权。
God is the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords.
因为呢，我们的上帝是万王之王，万主之主。
His Son Jesus is also King of Kings and Lord of Lords.
当然，耶稣基督也是。
Actually, in Christ, you are going to be like Jesus.To also have the possibility of rising above our life circumstances and to rule as kings and to reign over difficulties in victory.
所以就很像你和我那样呢，都有这个的能力，而且这个可能性，在基督里面做这个耶稣基督所说的做万王之王、万主之主，能够做到的，在我们的生命遇到任何的困境、困难，都可以很像王那样掌权。
I want you to pause a little bit and think.
所以呢，现在你们停下来思考一下。
We might know this before.
可能我们之前已经知道。
We could have heard about this before.
我们也听过。
The problem is not whether we have heard or whether we have it in here or no. The problem is whether we believe it and actually enter into the reality of this victory in Jesus Christ.
所以呢，不是你有听过或者是在你的脑里面知道，而是你真的有实践，然后你经历，你实践出来。
In this time of preparing the church as a pastor, we want to see and help and hope that we all enter into the realities of the scripture.
所以呢，成为一个牧师，我最希望、盼望看到的就是我们大家都进入、走进去这个真理里面的真实。
So that we don't just kind of know.
所以我们不是大概知道而已。
And then we won't just only tell somebody, 哎呀，我听过了。
We won't tell people like, I've heard it already.
It's not whether you have heard before or not.It's whether or not we are actually walking in the reality of it.
不是你有没有听过，而是到底你有没有走、行走在这个的真理里面。
When the time comes and if the petrol price go up to don't know how much, now the petrol price you are very blessed, you only pay $2.05 for N95. We pay.$2.40 Australian, which is $7.20 for RON91.
Okay. 所以其实油价听到很多一直在上涨，对吗？马来西亚人很被蒙福，很蒙福的就是我们 RON95 还是2块多一公升。可是呢，在澳洲是马币7块多，而且是 RON91.
One lettuce.
生菜，你们知道生菜吗？
包菜买包菜咩啊？生菜啊，
生菜啊。
$10 each。
你知道一个就是要10澳币。
That means 30 ringgit。
就是要30多块马币。
But for us, come what may, my God is higher than inflation. My God is victorious. He is triumph.And he will provide. Hallelujah.
Amen. So, 对我来说，尽管来吧，因为我们的上帝是高过、超乎于所有这个世界上的通货膨胀。
In these few years, I think I've given out more money than before.
而且呢，最近这几年呢，是我一生以来给最多钱出去的。
Not from the church one, no. It's from my own pocket.
是由我自己的口袋 出钱的 为什么?
Because of love.
因为爱.
When you love, you want to give.
因为当你爱的时候, 你就给.
But it's also because of faith.
也是因为信心.
And your faith is in the one who will keep supplying you. Hallelujah.
因为你的信心就是让你被一直有被 supply, 供应.
And then after that is the hope. Is that God will not keep you in poverty or not provide for you.
所以呢,这个盼望呢,使到你有信心说上帝是不会停止供应你的。
Where is my basis? What is the basis of me feeling like this?
所以到底这个的根基,我为什么会有这样子的一个感觉?
It's because Christ's victory can restore us. To be like him, hallelujah.
因为呢,基督的得胜可以让我们恢复成为很像他那样。
So that is the next slide, huh? Yeah. And then, what is he restoring us in?
到底修复我们什么?
From the scripture that we have just read, he restored us over and above sin.
所以刚才我们读的这个经文就告诉我们修复从罪里面。
He restores righteousness, that means put us in the right place in our standing with God, and we can access God in His possibilities.
对，就是修复公义，让我们对齐，让我们摆对在一个位置呢，好让我们可以靠近通往神那里去。
From the scripture that we have read, He has restored us over and above the spirit of death.
所以呢，刚才我们读到的这个经文也是告诉我们，修复我们超越了这个死亡。Sure,
all of us will one day pass away.
当然我们每一个人都会死去。And
the older you are, the more you feel okay. The possibility is there.
对，当然，你日子越活得越久，当然那个感觉上那个死亡就越来越靠近。
But actually, I don't care.
其实我不理啦.
Because my life is not in the hand of the spirit of death or the devil, but my life is in the hand of God. Hallelujah.
因为我的生命不是在这个死亡的权势里面，而是在神的手中.
So your life also is in the hand of God. Hallelujah.
所以你的生命也是在神的手中. Amen.
And not the devil cannot decide for you, but Jesus and God decides our life and our time. Praise God.
所以魔鬼不能够决定你的生命，乃是 上帝耶稣基督决定我们生命。
Because of Christ's victory at the cross and His resurrection and His ascension,
因为耶稣基督在十字架上所成就的一切，因为他死里复活了。
He has triumphed over death.
然后呢，他就胜过了死亡。
And He restores God's life into you.
然后呢，他就恢复了上帝的生命在你们里面。
God's life is Zoe life.
因为上帝的生命是复活的，是有生命的，是Zoe life.
It is a life that carries His nature, His power, His essence.
所以这个生命呢，是带着上帝有的这一个的个性，还有他的本性，他的性质。
When you are born again, God's genes is inside you.
所以当你重生的时候呢，上帝的基因其实在你的生命里面。
That is why we can sing the song that He is a miracle worker. He's a way maker.
所以我们可以唱这首歌，上帝在旷野开道路。
That's why we can still believe in God doing the impossibilities.
就是为什么我们可以继续相信上帝继续的把不可能变成可能。
But there is a problem.
可是这个问题就在
The problem is we could know something but still living in an element or a little bit of unbelief in us. And so therefore, we don't enter fully easily into the fullness of the promises of God, even though we sing the song, He's a promise keeper.
我们好像知道，可是知道的这个过程当中呢，又有很多掺杂了。 不相信在里面，虽然我们刚才唱了，哇，上帝是道路，他是开江河的上帝。
So don't underestimate the spirit of unbelief.
可是呢，却不要小看这一个不信的灵。
So take note of what I'm speaking today because this is very practical. It describes our reality. There's a mixture of belief and unbelief at the same time. And so we need to come before God, Father, help me to remove unbelief in my life.
所以呢，今天我要跟你们分享的，其实还是蛮实际的事情，就是不要小看这一些不信。我们在信与不信都在我们的生命里面不小心都会掺杂，所以我们需要来到神的面前，求神帮助我们把不信拿走。
Logic, human reasoning, actually helps you in unbelief rather than the faith and the power of the Lord Jesus Christ.
在人的脑海这个思考的模式逻辑里面呢，其实就是影响我们完全靠着这个信心相信上帝的一个拦阻。
Jesus Christ, His victory has also restored us to overcome Satan.
因为呢，耶稣基督得胜，也帮助了我们可以。
There is a competition in the spiritual realm.
因为呢，在这个属灵的这个界面里面也是有征战的。
Jesus is King of Kings.
耶稣是万王之王。
The devil is taking over as the ruler of this earth.
然后呢，魔鬼撒旦呢，就在这个世界得到了这个掌权的权柄。
All those things that Pastor Eon shared just now, behind all this, actually is the influence of the devil himself.
刚才邱牧师所分享的每一件事情呢，就是撒旦魔鬼的影响所发生的事情。
In 1 John 5:19,
在约翰前书5:19节，
the Bible says, the whole world is under the control of the evil one.
因为在这里说到的，就是全世界都是在撒旦魔鬼黑暗的权势底下影响。
So if he is ruling it,
如果是魔鬼在掌权的话，
what is the result?
到底那个结果是什么？
Death.
死亡。
Lack.
缺乏。
Pandemic.
Okay. 疫情。
And then wars, rumors of wars.
征战。
Poverty.
贫穷。
Control. 控制。
控制, control. Oh, 控制, okay.
Yeah. Control. And he wants to do this throughout the whole world.
然后呢，他还是要在全世界做这个事情。
But Jesus, and so he is exercising authority.
可是呢，耶稣基督却是一直在执行他的这个权柄。
The victory of Jesus Christ is to restore you back into His authority. Hallelujah.
所以耶稣基督战胜的就是他胜过，要让我们恢复，也是一样像他那样。
So that you will not be subdued and be pressed underneath, you will arise. And you will shine, and you will let the light of Christ shine in you.
Amen. 所以我们是在上掌权的，而不是在下面一直被管辖、被辖制。而且耶稣基督的光要靠着借着我们照耀这个世界。
I want to bring this message to focus on three keys to the victory of Jesus Christ.
所以呢，今天我要有三把的钥匙，在基督耶稣里怎样去得胜？
How do I walk and step into the reality of Christ's victory, and so that the devil's authority cannot press me down and kill me?
所以我要怎样走在这个耶稣基督给我得胜的能力，好让我不会活在被辖制的生命里面？
I'd like to turn your attention to something that is very important. It's the foundation of our creation. In Genesis chapter 1 verse 26, God actually wants us to be fruitful and multiply.
所以呢，我们要回到去创世纪1:26节，到底上帝要我们的是什么？就是上帝要我们是成为结果累累的一群人。
So in Genesis 1,
对，创世纪第一章，
God says, I want you to be fruitful, multiply, fill the earth, subdue it, not to be subdued, but subdue it and rule.
对，所以呢，也就是说，在这一个创世纪第一章，上帝给我们的使命就是你要生养众多，遍满全地，而且掌管这地。
And so we have an example, and you know what God says. Now I say what I want for you, but to help you to make sure that this can happen, I cut covenant with you.
Okay, 所以呢，我要上帝跟我们说，这是我要你们做的，我希望你们可以做的，所以我现在要跟你们立约。
And so he cut covenant with Abraham.
就是为什么他与亚伯拉罕立约。
And Abraham, based on God's will, he had victoriously experienced the miracle of producing a child, even though at 100 years old.
对，就是为什么以撒在亚伯拉罕100岁的时候还可以出世，这一个是多么神机奇事的发生。
And the blessing of God has been upon Abraham in his lifetime.
而且呢，亚伯拉罕经历了上帝给他丰丰富富的祝福。
Then come Genesis 26, Isaac faced a time of famine.
然后呢，直到创世纪二十六章，以撒那时候呢，就遇到了一个全地的饥荒。
Maybe created around the world today could amount to famine.
就很像今天我们世界整个世界的这个饥荒的一个情景。
Many things are created by human beings.
很多东西都是借着人的手去造出来的。
I don't want to talk about it. Anyway, the point that I'm trying to tell you, even in the time of famine, Isaac in Genesis chapter 26 verse 1 says he planted a crop and in that year he actually harvested 100-fold harvest. Hallelujah.
就是在创世纪二十六章呢，虽然全地都是饥荒，可是以撒的收成是100倍的。
But I have to deal with my faith.
当然，我就是要对着我的信心。
Lord help me, Amen.
来求耶稣主啊，让我有这个帮助我。
I want to experience this kind of realities.
因为我要经历这样子的真实。
Maybe around me business is no good.
虽然在我的身边生意很难做。
But my faith in Jesus, who is victorious, can make a difference.
可是我的得胜的信心在耶稣基督里面是有可能发生的。
And then we pray.
然后我们祷告。
No difference.
好像没有什么改变。
But I still believe.
可是我还是相信。
And pray again.
再继续祷告。
Still no nothing.
好像还是没有事情发生。
Abraham, the faith of Abraham in Romans chapter 4, he says that even though in the time of not receiving the miracle,He still believed and keep believing and keep believing and keep believing and then the miracle came. Hallelujah.
就像亚伯拉罕开始的时候，其实他也是有怀疑，可是他就继续的相信，继续的相信，继续的相信，继续的相信，直到发生为止。
Amen.
Amen.
And I believe.
然后我相信。
Inside you.
在你们里面。
There is the life of God. Hallelujah.
就是有神的生命。
That enable you to come up again, come up again, come up again, come up again, and still believe.
让你们能够一直起来，起来，起来，再起来，然后继续相信。
The devil and the circumstances may want to keep you down, keep you down, but the spirit of God inside you will somehow make you up again, up again, up again. Hallelujah.
Amen. 虽然呢，这个魔鬼的能力是一直要你打压、打压、打压下去，可是上帝的能力在你里面是要你起来、起来、再起来。
You become like the 不倒翁
Amen. 不倒翁 Amen. 是的
Hit and then dong, and then you come up again, doing, up again, doing, up again.
是的，你被打压了，可是你还是能够站起来的
Because the life of God is in you, the victory of Jesus Christ is in you.
Amen. 因为上帝复活的生命，他的生命在你们里面 Amen.
But the secret is in key number one.
所以呢，在第一个钥匙里面
，Stay in Jesus Christ, abide in Him，
就是要住在耶稣基督里面。
Don't move away，
不要离开。
Because in John chapter 15, Jesus said, actually, the only way you want to be fruitful is you abide in the vine, abide with him.
因为呢, 在约翰福音15章说得非常的清楚, 你要怎样有生命, 就是住在耶稣基督里面。
By his death, he conquered sin. By his rising, he's alive, and he has brought you to be in righteousness with God, in right standing with God. But when you are in the position and you just decide to move out of it, you also move out of God's blessing.
因为呢，耶稣基督的死亡已经帮助我们胜过了所有的死亡，而且上帝耶稣基督的复活也帮助我们胜过了一切的死亡。然后，当我们离开，如果我们选择离开耶稣基督的话，那我们就没有在耶稣基督里面。Practically,
how are you going to do this?
那其实实际上我们要怎样去做呢？
Tell yourself.
告诉你们自己。
Declare into your atmosphere.
就是要向着你们的这个空气、这个氛围来宣告。
Jesus, I want to remain in you.
耶稣，我要在你里面住着。
You remain in me, I remain in you.
你在我里面，我在你里面。
You already remain in me because inside you is the Holy Spirit.
因为呢，耶稣，圣灵已经在你们里面了。
But I want to make sure that I remain in you also. Hallelujah.
可是我却要祷告说，我也要在圣灵里面。
Much to talk about and to teach about this, but let's move on to key number two, is accept our life in the victory of Jesus Christ.
其实要讲到住在的话，其实是还有很长的东西要说。可是让我们看这个第二点，第二点就是要接受我们活在基督里的生命。
I already talked about belief versus unbelief.
刚才我们说到的就是不信与信。
But now, on this particular point of accepting, is very intentional on your part.
所以呢，第二要做。 说到的接受是要你很特地的去记得的。The
circumstances may be not so good.
而且我们周遭的环境不是很好。But
we must tell ourselves.
可是要告诉我们自己。I
accept what Jesus has done.
我接受耶稣基督所做的。My
turning from unbelief to belief is I accept what Jesus has accomplished for me already. Hallelujah.
我相信耶稣基督已经为我完成了，所以我没有不信在里面。
I have to activate my faith.
我要去启动我的信心。
To keep telling myself.
继续地告诉我自己。
To keep talking about it.
就一直宣告。
To keep telling my wife and my wife telling me back and each other reminding each other, activate our faith that we are a people who have already accepted the victory of Jesus Christ and we are not going to be defeated by circumstances.
就是呢，互相的提醒。我跟我的太太，太太会对我说，然后我也会对我的太太说，我们互相提醒，提醒说我们已经接受了耶稣基督得胜的能力，已经胜过所有。
I tell you, I give you this example. I think this example you experience it a lot also.
让我告诉你一个例子，当然很多我们都已经经历过这个例子了。
You would go into a place and the place is very crowded. Your car drives in and then the car park say full. And then people will go out because they say they cannot find.
Okay,你们可能有这样的经历，就是很多人，然后车子停车位不够位置，然后你驾车也是一样，很多人跟你说停车场满了，不能够停车了。But
I have developed this habit.
可是呢，我却有这个习惯。
Doesn't matter which country I am.
不管我去哪一个国家。
Doesn't matter what the sign say.
不管这一个标牌上写什么。
I will still drive in.
我还是会驾进去。
And I will tell my wife, or I will tell people in the car, or nobody in the car, I tell myself.
然后我就会说,
there's always a spot reserved for me.
我就是知道有一个位置是已经为我预留了。
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And you know what? Actually, I got it many times, you know.
然后已经做了很多次，然后也发生了很多次，都有这样子的经历。
And I'm sure some of you also got this favor one, you know.
我相信你们大家可能当中也是有这样子的恩宠。
You always get your parking spot, even though the people are actually supposed to be no parking. Somebody will just come out in time just for you.
你就是有这样子的一个恩宠，说不论你去哪里，那个停车位置就是有为你预留的。
The third key is align.
第三个钥匙就是对齐。
The first key is abide, the second key is accept, and the third key is align.
对，第一个钥匙就是你要住在耶稣里面，第二就是要接受，第三就是要对齐。
I've got to begin. I mean, I have to be at least smart enough to understand if the devil is actually already been defeated by devil. I better align with the one who has defeated the devil. So I must align with Jesus and align with the Father God.
所以呢，我当然是要够聪明了哈。我们知道说耶稣基督已经战胜了这个魔鬼，那很容易对我来说就是对齐耶稣，因为耶稣就是那个得胜者嘛。
If I align with God, I will have this kind of results.
所以当我跟上帝耶稣基督对齐的时候，我也是有同样的结果的。
And I will be fruitful.
我也是会有结果累累呀。
I will achieve.
我也是能够去达成很多事情啊。
I will pray for the sick, and I will want to be positive to believe that the sick will be healed.
然后当然当我为这个患者、病患者祷告的时候，我相信这个病患者也会因为是我的祷告来得医治啊。
Earlier part, when people around me have got COVID and then they tell us about it, the first thing inside me is I rise up in the name of Jesus and cancel the power of the disease, the cancel the power of the root of this problem and proclaim healing in the name of Jesus.
当我身边的人来告诉我说他们有这个新冠病情的时候，我都会为他们祷告，就是要来砍断这个的根源，来为他们祷告，然后让这个新冠病毒不能够再侵犯他们的身体。
We may have obstructions.
当然可能会有拦阻。
But in the face, in the eyes of my king, that obstruction is nothing.
可是呢，却在上帝的眼中，这一个拦阻根本不算得什么。
Many years I had a dream.
Dream.
I had a dream.
Okay. 我曾经呢就有发过这样子的梦。
And in that dream, I was driving my car, but when I reached the place whereby I normally would travel, that place was blocked by some cans and some sticks around, so I can't cross.
所以呢，我在车子里面，然后呢，这一条路呢，我平时走过的，经过这条路，就有东西挡住了我前路。
My natural reaction is, 哎呀 cannot go forward already, obstructed. So maybe I got to turn around and look for some other place, some other route.
对，当然我的自然反应在梦里面呢，就是我这个路不能够前进嘛，所以我要想办法兜过去。
At that moment, I was taken up into the air.
然后那时候呢，突然间我却被提升去到了这个天空里面。
I was no longer looking at the blockage, the obstruction face to face. I was looking at it from above.
然后呢，我就不再是很像在我的面前那样眼前看着这一些路障，而是当我在被提的时候，我看到是从上面看下来的。
And when I look down from above, hey, this is like tin cans only, you know. They are not oil drums. They look like tin cans. And those wood that are across it, actually, they are just like sticks. If I were to just kick them, they will all fall down.
所以当我在从上面看下来的时候，本来很大块的木块呢，却变成一个小枝条，只要轻轻一踢，就会被踢走的。
I think the Holy Spirit was helping me to understand to look at things from His angle, not look at things at my level.
圣灵提醒我的就是不要再以我自己的眼光来看事情，乃是被提高，很像他那样的这个层次来看。
3 John verse 2, the scripture says, Dear friend, I hope all is well with you, and that you are as healthy in body as you are strong in the spirit.
所以呢，在约翰三书二章二节，亲爱的兄弟啊，我愿你凡事兴盛，身体健壮，正如你的灵魂兴盛一样。
Amen.
Amen.
The next thing that I want to draw your attention to is basically like the idea of abide and the kingdom principle. To abide is to stay in the secret place with God.So that you will be able to align and flow in kingdom authority.
接下来跟我们分享的就是国度的原则，怎么样住在神里面呢？就是停留在这个隐秘处，让我们对齐放在
This is a kingdom authority that is associated with alignment for authority.
所以呢, 这个国度的权柄, 就是当我们对齐在这个上帝的权柄之下。
The secret place in order to function in the king's authority, the secret place is to be under the authority.
这个隐秘处这里说到的 就是在君王的权柄之下。
Sometimes we teach about authority. You have authority. Yeah, I have authority. And then after that, when you pray, how come nothing happened?
所以呢，我们每一次在正道的时候分享的时候，也是说到，哦，你有这个权柄，耶，我有这个权柄。可是为什么好像没有事情发生？
That's because actually the authority didn't belong to you. Your authority is actually Christ's authority. And if you stay under that authority, you know that you are functioning not in your own strength. You are functioning under the authority and he flows out through you.
所以呢，其实我们误会的意思就是，我以为我们自己有权柄，可是其实真正权柄不是我们自己的，乃是耶稣基督我们的上帝的。所以呢，当我们服从在这个上帝的权柄之下，这个权柄让我们能够做我们要做的，就是按照上帝的权柄去做。
So it's not about how loud you shout that I have authority.
所以不在于到底你喊多大声，我有这一个的权柄。
It is about how strong you are aligning yourself to be under Jesus' authority.
而是呢，你怎样对齐在耶稣基督里面这个权柄之下，有多坚定？
And to make sure that I don't get out of line.
也 就是代表说你不离开这个权柄之下。
So if we talk about abiding, aligning, you have to understand that we got to make sure that our flesh, we cannot live by our flesh.
所以呢，当我们在说住在还有对齐这个权柄的时候， 不是在依靠我们自己的肉体。
We cannot live according to our own ambition.
不是按照我们自己要做的这个自愿愿望去来做事情。
We cannot live according to our pride.
也不是按照我们的骄傲。
You know, the scripture says there are three things that will destroy us: the lust of the flesh, the lust of the eyes, and the pride of life. These three things can kill us.
就是为什么呢？这个今生的骄傲、眼目的情欲、肉体的情欲，就会让我们 进入死亡。
So we come under alignment by humbling ourselves and say, Father, I don't want to go there, man. I don't want to allow myself to get out of line just because of my flesh. I don't want to give excuse to my flesh. I will change. I will repent so that I stay in line.
所以呢，我们一直来到上帝的面前，跟我们上帝求帮助，说主啊，我帮助我，我要悔改，我一直要在你的权柄之下与你对齐。
So that I can live in the spirit and not in the flesh.
好，让我可以活在灵里、圣灵里，而不是我的肉体里面。
And if I don't allow myself to keep living in the flesh, the devil has got no place in me. He cannot accuse me. He cannot keep on trying to sabotage me. He cannot destroy me.
所以呢，如果我们一直活在灵里面，而不是活在肉体里面的话，这样魔鬼呢就没就在我们生命里面没有任何的地位了。So
it is learning the wisdom of not allowing my flesh to be dominant in my life.
所以我就是要学习祷告说，肉体不再是我生命的掌权。If
there are people who have offended him, you've got to learn how to let him go. And if you still cannot let him go, you pray the Holy Spirit to let him go or let her go and release yourself from things so that the devil cannot stay in your life.
所以有人冒犯了你呢，你觉得很难去原谅饶恕那一个人，你就祷告啊，祷告。如果你自己不能够 let go, 放开的话，这样你就要祷告圣灵来帮助我，让这个宽恕能够发生。
This is for real one.
这个是真的.
Because this kind of thing people experience all the time, including myself.
是因为不只是 包括我在内也时常经历这样子的事情.
Sometimes people hurt you is because you are you yourself are actually opening yourself to be hurt.
很多人 被伤害呢，是因为你自己允许被伤害.
There are two ways to let go.
有两种的方式怎样去放开的.
Number one, let go of the people who hurt you.
所以第一，你要放开这一个人，某某冒犯你或者伤过你的人。
But number two, you got to let go yourself.
第二，就是要放开你自己。
Because sometimes the devil will condemn you, you can't let go yourself.
因为呢，如果你不能够放开的话呢，魔鬼就会来定罪了。
How do you know whether you have let yourself go?
所以你要怎样知道呢？自己是否已经放开了
？Check your feelings.
来检查一下你自己的感觉。
If your feeling is still feeling the pain, feeling the hurt, and you're still holding on the hurt, while you repent of not forgiving, so you forgive already, But the second thing to repent is actually to repent of holding on to the pain.
所以你去看一看你自己的感觉，你还有这个痛吗？然后如果你已经原谅了，感觉上你第二天再问自己这个感觉还在的话，你要去悔改，然后求圣灵帮助。So
you repent because you have allowed somebody to hurt you.
所以你要悔改，为什么呢？因为你已经允许某某人伤害你了。
So that you are totally free from inside. Hallelujah.
好让呢，从里面到外面，彻彻底底的。
Then you have confidence to take charge and confidence to move in under this authority of Jesus Christ.
然后呢，你就完全的有自信心，能够在耶稣基督权柄之下对齐。
And the power of the Holy Spirit will follow you.
然后圣灵的大能就会跟随你.
There are 10 declarations.
这十个经文，十个宣告.
Let's stand up.
Okay, 每一个人站立起来.
I would like my sister to lead you in Mandarin one by one, and I will not talk it. I will not speak it in English.
好的，所以呢，现在 这位姐妹呢就会带领我们宣告神的话语. So pastor, so I should be just reading out
you,
so everyone.
You read out and then let them speak it out. All of it's up there, right?
Yes.
So all yes. of you speak it out together, but you read.
好的，好的，好。所以呢，现在呢，我们就有十个经文，十个宣告，我们就一个经文一个经文的去宣告。 所以第一个我们现在看到的是腓立比书四章十三节，我们一起大声的念。
Amen.
好，
One,
可以。
Two, three.
靠着那加给我力量的，我凡事都能做。Next
one.
Okay. 诗篇46篇第一节，耶和华是我的避难所，是我的力量。Amen. Amen. 下一个就是罗马书8章37节，不，我靠着爱我的主。 在这一切的事上已经得胜有余了。Amen. Amen. 罗马书8章1节，因此我如今在基督耶稣里就不被定罪了。Amen. 罗马书8章14节，凡被神的灵引导的，都是神的儿女。 我是神的孩子，Amen. 诗篇23第一节，耶和华是我的牧者，我不会缺乏的，Amen. 最后4节哈，来彼得前书2章9节，我是蒙拣选的族类，是有君尊的祭司，是圣洁的国度，Amen. 加拉太书3章26节，我因信在基督耶稣里是神的孩子，Amen. 最后2节，腓立比书4章19节，我的神必照他在基督耶稣里丰富的荣耀， 使我一切所需用的都充足。 Amen。 最后了，罗马书十六章二十节，赐平安的神必速速将撒旦践踏在我脚下。 Amen。
Amen。 Hallelujah。
Hallelujah。
So ladies and gentlemen, take charge and face the future with confidence in Jesus Christ。 Hallelujah。
所以弟兄姐妹，让我们拿起责任，在奉耶稣基督的圣名里面一起来得胜有余。 Amen。
Amen.
Hallelujah. 好吧，我们再次的把荣耀的掌声给我们的神。Amen. 好，来，我们来一首诗歌来。
Amen. 我们的神是开路者。Amen.
Our Lord is the way maker. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You are here.
You are here, moving in our midst.
I worship you.
I worship you. You are here, working in this place. I worship you.I worship
you. You are here.
You are here, moving in our midst. I worship you. I worship you.
是的，我敬拜你。
You are here.
Jesus.
我们感谢赞美你，因为我们知道主啊，你是为我们开道路的神。
We praise you for you are the way maker.
虽然我们知道在前面没有路，但是主啊，你是在旷野为我们开道路的神。
Lord, we know that there's nothing, no path before us, but Lord, I know that you are here to create a way.
是的，主，你是在我们生命里面行神迹的神，因为你是神迹的创造者。
Lord, for you are the creator of all miracles. You are here to conduct it.
更重要的，主啊，你是持守你的应许，你的应许是从不落空的。
Most importantly, Lord Jesus, your promises will come to pass. You will fulfill them.
主耶稣，我们信靠你。
Lord, we believe in you.
只要我们在基督里，我们是永远得胜的。
As long as we are in Christ, we are overcomers.
奉靠耶稣基督的名。
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. 大家可以请坐。
Oh, you may be seated.
好，感谢主，我相信神今天透过邱牧师或者透过叶牧师所传递给我们的信息。
No, we believe that today it was God that has, you know, spoken to us through both our reverence.
是应景的。
It is definitely suitable for this moment.
为什么？因为我们知道，我们的疫情是越来越多了。 Okay, 而且我们也面对很多在前面的不定数。
Yes, of course, we know that there are a lot of uncertainties before us because we're in the pandemic.
所以今天我相信神向我们说话。
And I believe God is speaking to us today.
只要我们坚信今天你所听到的，只要我们在基督里，我们永远都是掌权者，都是得胜者。Amen.
If you believe what you've heard today, as long as you remain in Christ, you are a victorious person. You are an overcomer.
不是靠我们有多么的本领。
It's not because how great and talented we are.
而是依靠。
But
我们的耶稣基督给我们丰盛的恩典。而我们公义的恩赐的掌权
and by his abundance blessing and also because of his righteous
Amen.
power
Amen. Amen 我相信大家都有收到三个 A 啊，回去好好的刚才我们所宣告的经文把它
You know, we have seen many verses just now. We have learned the three A's. Remember them, meditate on them, and proclaim them daily.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. 大家有没有得着?
Have you received something today?
Amen. 感谢主, 感谢主。
Praise the Lord.